Okay, five, little finger on third string, ninth fret. Three, four, off, three, four, five. Back to the fifth fret, three, four, five. Seventh fret, three, four, five, five, nine, and then back onto that one, right? So, ending up with a little finger actually on the 7th fret 3rd string. Okay, let's watch the whole pattern again. You can go back to here, 4th and 3rd string on the 5th fret with the 3rd and 4th finger sliding back.